music, and rock music in particular, is very, very universal kind of thing.
Whenever we play or listen to music, you know, we feel like little teenage boys again, you know, like it's so exciting, it's always, you know.
Music makes the world go round, no matter what kind it is. You know, there's only two kinds, good music and bad music. So there is nothing like that beat that gets the crowd going. It doesn't matter if it's rock and roll or not, but if it's live, it's always better.
Sound, you know, too pathetic, but music is everything for me. Basically, tomorrow, October 3rd, it's gonna be 1 year that I got fired from my day job. And I'm a full-time musician right now for the whole year. And I live for music, I live for music. I'm doing music like I wish I would be doing it 24/7. Yeah, but I need to sleep and maybe eat a bit.
It's everything for us, man. Like we live and breathe music every day of our lives. It's our work, it's our passion, it's, you know, we'd be dead without it. Even going to a festival or going to a gig or whatever, it's always hits you deep down, you know, so there's nothing better really, man, you know.